Hey folks, I'm Whiskey Fox, and I want to personally thank you for tuning into my Hearthstone video. Hope you enjoy. Hey guys, Whiskey Fox here, and I've got a special guest today, FieFee.
Hi everyone.
And we're going to be opening up 15 packs of Hearthstone cards. That's $20 real money. And I wanted to open up this mass disenchant window to show you that I have four cards that can be disenchanted. So at the end of opening 15 packs, we can see how many more repeats we get, right?
Right.
All right. So let's get right down to it, folks, and open up some packs. We'll just drag and drop that over here. And we're going to... Ooh, that's a blue one. See how it's highlighted there? Wow. Okay. We got one rare. Let's open these up, guys. We've got that. I already have that, I think. We've got that. Got that. Cold blood. All right, let's see what this blue rare one's all about.
What?
Yeah, the Injured Blade Master. But basically, you're getting a 4-3 for 3. It's kind of a weird card. All right, so that pack wasn't so great. Let's try the next one. There's a blue one. Oh, just one blue. All right, let's see what we got. We're looking for a legendary, folks. Harvest Golem, that's going to be a repeat. Ooh, that's interesting.
That's good.
Mana Worm. Pretty card.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what this blue one is. Hopefully, maybe a gold card.
Man.
I have that one already. So, not looking good, folks, on the first two packs. Let's look at this next pack. Get this going here. All right, let's see. Oh, that one's highlighted in blue. That's a rare. Just one rare, folks. The Blood Imp. That, I love that card. I have been looking for that card for my Warlock deck. Excellent. Most excellent. Oh, that might be worth something. Oh, that looks cool.
I like that one.
Yeah. All right, let's look at this this blue one here.
Man.
Deal 5 damage, restore 5 to your... Ooh.
That's a good card.
Yeah. I wouldn't want to get hit with that. All right, so a couple of good cards on that pack. Let's look at the number 12 here. Oh, that's an epic. The legendaries are orange. So we have a rare and an epic. Let's open these non-ones first.
Golden Comet.
Ooh, a Golden Dread Corsair. Pirate. Arrgh. Magellan says hi. Oh, another Leper Gnome. All right, here's the rare. All right, that could hurt. And let's take a look at the epic.
Wow, it has Shadow Form on it.
Yeah, getting some good cards for the Priest. All right, Priest, that can be pretty powerful. All right, let's do number 11. We got a blue. Well, a blue's guaranteed, so nothing special there. Another Harvest Golem. We are going to have so many Harvest Golems. Another Stupid Wisp. And our rare is interesting. If you like to play Murlocs. I didn't like that pack so much.
No.
All right, let's see what we got. Number 10. There's our rare. Two rares. I mean, rares.
You're getting a lot of Warlock cards.
I like to play the Warlock. All right, let's see what this one says. Alarmabot. I don't think I have that. Oh, that's sick for a druid. Look at that terrible picture. Look at that animal there.
That's crazy.
All right, number 9 coming up. And there's our rare. Lightning Storm for the Shaman. Alrighty. Number 8. Still looking for a legendary, folks. Ooh, we got a epic. Look at that.
That's nice.
Yep. And a rare. I love the Blood Imp. I'm a fan. Let's see here. I've had that played against me. That's a nasty card. And then let's look at our epic. Blood Knight. I did not have that card.
That's a nice card, and you can use it on any class.
Yeah. All right, let's do number 7, see what we got. We're still looking for a legendary. Come on, $20 should get you one legendary, right? The Stormforged Axe. Loot Hoarder. I've seen people play that. I don't. Really? I didn't have that. Rare. Warrior.
Oh, that's good.
Hmm.
It's only that turn, though.
Yeah, but still, if you know he's gonna, you know, lay it down. All right, number 6. Oh, got another epic. That's what, our 4th epic?
That's pretty good.
But no legendaries. And we had one gold card. A gold common. Epic. Snake Trap.
Oh, God.
Three that snakes. That's a secret.
No. Now if you go against me, you use that too.
Yep. I like playing the Hunter. All right, let's see what we got. There's our rare. Two rares this time. The Mana Worm. It's a pretty card. I'm going to play Paladin some more. All right, here we go with the rare. The Master Swordsman. And the Doom Guard. Charged with Battle Cry. But then you have to discard 2 random cards. I like the Warlock. That is going to go in there somewhere. All right. Almost done, folks. Thanks for hanging in there. Pack number 4. It doesn't look like we're going to get... I don't see many much hope of a legendary dropping. That's kind of sad. And here's our rare. Demolisher. I just played a match where that was used against me.
Really?
Yep. All right, 3 more packs, guys. Nope, no legendary. A lot of Paladin stuff.
Yeah.
I have the Violet Teacher already. I do use it. All right, 2 packs left, folks. Just one rare. So it doesn't look like they're going to cough up a legendary for us for $20. Vaporize. That's a secret. I like that.
I like that too.
All right, last card, folks. $20 and no legendary. Nope. No legendary. Another dragon. Look at that. I'd like to do an all dragon deck sometime if there's that many. Ooh. Look at that. Sense demons. I like it.
Wow.
Yeah.
I like that one.
Mana Tide Totem. Oh, not a whole lot of shaman. All right, so folks, that is your 15 packs. And now we're going to take a look at the collection and see how many repeats they gave us. Disenchant. So we had 4, and then we ended up with 12 more repeats. So for $20, we got no legendaries. We got 4 of the legendaries and 12 repeats. And that's pretty much it, folks. This is Whiskey Fox with FieFee. Appreciate you tuning in.
Bye, guys.
You guys have a good night.